And we're back.
Welcome to Happy Hour.
Part 2.
On the loading bar of Super Metroid.
That's right. And we're going to see what's going on here. Oh, yeah. Wait, I got the charge shot now. Boom, yeah. One shot, bitches.
Jeff is trying to play all the way through this 18-year-old game. A lot of the people listening to this weren't alive when this came out. Can you fathom that?
Those words in that order don't make any sense to me, James.
You're a liar. You're a liar, Jason.
How could anybody not be alive when this game came out? That's just silliness.
Dude. And this is the third Metroid game.
Yes.
So they sure as shit weren't alive when the original Metroid came out.
Oh, yeah.
Or other classics like Ice Climber and Gyromite.
Well, hell, man, wait a minute. I might be stuck here. I was a kid when Metroid came out.
Yeah.
I mean, that was... I wonder if I can...
What was that, 85?
No, okay. Shit.
Hey, just roll over it as a ball, right?
No.
No?
I don't think that's possible. The spikes in the ceiling will kill me. I need the runny thing.
You just roll over it, though, right?
I don't know. We'll try it.
Blowing up. Okay.
Yeah, this is... I need the thing. Wait, actually, I think the door might have closed. I might not be able to get back to get the thing.
So you're just hosed?
No. It's over here somewhere. There's a way around this nonsense that I'm not getting right now. Let's see here. All right, bomb it up. Mm.
Again, I want to see bets going on for booze if you're of age, sexual favors if you're of age.
Yeah.
For those of you who think. Professor Jeff is going to be able to finish this in 4 playthroughs. It's going to be close.
He was the first one.
He was making great claims that he could finish this in 2 hours.
I don't know. Let's see. Is that going to hurt me? Yep. What if I do this? Nope. Okay.
Oh!
Oh, no. Okay.
What?
It's all like that. There's got to be some way out this side, right? Let's see.
Ostensibly.
Bombing. No. Okay. Shit.
Okay.
What am I missing?
I know it's not fair, but I already know what my bet's going to be.
Shut up, Jason. What am I missing here?
Why did you have to go back?
Well,
that door is... It's closed.
Yeah, it is. Fuck. fuck. Shut up, Jason.
You're very low on energy as well.
Oh, that's not a big deal. See, look, now I'm not. Okay, what am I missing here? Jason, come on, help me.
I don't know, dude.
What am I missing?
You're the pro.
There's a way through here.
I'm
going too fast. I'm not thinking. I can't jump up there.
Some of these enemies are fuckers, man.
Yeah.
Like those guys.
Okay, I can't get through here.
Do the bomb thing again against that wall. Yeah, keep doing it like that. Keep going, right. No?
No.
All right.
No bombingness there. Missiles, super missiles. Wait.
Super missiles.
There's something about super missiles. Something about shit falling down with super missiles. No.
Nope. Whoa.
No. It's this previous screen.
Okay.
I think.
Damn it! Something about falling down with super missiles.
You guys get off me.
Dude, 18-year-old Jeff would punch you right in the balls right now.
Yeah, probably. Fuck.
He's laughing at you from 18.
I was about to say from beyond the grave. I killed my childhood self. I'm a man lost in time. Okay, so
would you get together and play video games with your childhood self?
Sure. I don't know. That guy's kind of a jerk.
So was I.
Yeah.
I would probably just slap myself a bunch because I was a little bastard. What was that?
Well, there was not...
Was that not a feasible technique?
No, all of this is messed up. Like, there's a way... I gotta get there's a running power that makes you run real fast. That's how you get back through this. But the question is, how do you get forward to get the running powers out of here?
Do I need to call Nintendo Power?
Oh, God.
Do I need to call Nintendo, the end line?
Where is it? There's gotta be a... something I can jump into, or a ceiling panel.
This whole second one is going to be you in this room.
It is. God damn it. And there I go.
Oh,
boom,
no.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, hey. That wasn't all
you remember that?
I forgot about that.
Return to the game. Oh, is this before I... Oh, god damn it. This is the last place that you save, because this is old.
Yep. Yeah, it's just not going to happen.
No, there's only missed 5 minutes, and I'm back before where I was trapped, so I might be able to figure out what I... Oh, god damn it. I have to fight that plant boss again.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yep.
No, you don't even have super missiles,
dude. That's because I got them from the plant boss.
This was your idea.
Yeah, I know. I know exactly whose idea this is, Mr. Murphy.
This is your idea.
Just get down here already. Okay, and now I'm gonna fucking die again.
You're getting your ass whipped by these. You're playing angry.
I am.
You're playing angry.
Where is that? Get away.
These guys are bastards.
Get away, stupid jerk. All right, I got 23 energy. Do you think I can beat this boss?
Nope.
Better get to shooting those little spore things.
Now, see, they know what I need.
That's what they're there for.
There we go. We're all right. Yeah. It's all right.
You're still kind of rushing.
I am.
I can feel the frenzy in you.
I am. I really am.
Okay. Yeah, this is almost as good as the time when you decided to attack your party during the playthrough at Spill.con. And right after you beat the dragon, you had to go back and fight the dragon again.
Yeah, shut up, Jason. Maybe if I shoot it multiple times this time, it'll make this whole thing go a little bit faster.
this is
sorry, folks.
Captivating.
I'm really sorry about this one.
Mm-hmm. Do you even have your testicle form? You do.
Yeah, okay. I do. No, we're not that far back. That's like the first thing you get is testes.
No, you got missiles. And then you don't have the charge beam either, do you?
No.
Oh, just maybe stop getting hit too.
Hey, thanks. Just Nintendo Power.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what? We looked at the hints for this game. We decided that you should stop getting hit and dying.
Yep, that is my
There you go.
That's my Mr. Miyagi.
Way easier this time.
Logic. Don't get hit.
Give me the stuff. Give it to me.
Metroid crackhead.
Okay.
Give me the purple dots. I need the purple dots.
Are those purple to you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are they to you?
Pink.
What?
Yeah.
Well, the energy things are pink.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Now you got me wondering if I'm colorblind.
No, that's all right. I've been color messed up on the Super Nintendo for a long time, so.
Because those bars up there, that's pink.
Yeah, that's pink.
Okay.
Just.
Yep.
All right.
This ain't happening.
You don't. I need only positive energy in this dojo, all right?
All right.
Jason.
Yeah. Because I'm the guy you turn to for that, right?
Yes.
Positive energy, right?
Okay. Positive reinforcement.
Yeah. See, no, that was purple.
Okay.
I'm sorry. My sound, it was fuchsia.
Oh, yeah, right. Yep, that thing. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Should we check out
save? I remember this part. You were going,
That's exactly what I was doing. Okay. Oop, no, quit shooting super missiles, man. All right, what am I missing here? Can we get in here? Hold on, I didn't go far enough up here. Let me just check this real fast. Okay, there's this door.
Did you ever play the Karate Kid video game?
Oh God,
that was shitty. We had to catch the flies with the chopsticks.
Yes, okay, then there's those things. Okay, yeah, there's nothing back there. No. Okay.
I used to have some Karate Kid action figures.
Mm-hmm. Did you make them do karate?
Yes. But they always lost to Snake Eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's fucking Snake Eyes.
Well, who won in the Snake Eyes versus Storm Shadow?
Snake Eyes.
Snake Eyes?
Yeah, usually. Not always, because Storm Shadow was a badass. It depended on what outfit they were wearing, which I know, gay.
Right.
But,
well, you know, you said it. I didn't, so.
Yeah, well. Oh, shit. Because, like.
There's a missile down here.
Like, the first couple of Snake Eyes, those were pretty badass.
Mm-hmm.
The first two Storm Shadows were good. But then he just started getting more and more ridiculous looking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was the one that I remember that had like a compound bow and a red backpack. That was the one that I had. I never had the original one that had the little nunchucks and stuff.
I still have the original one.
Really? Man, yeah. I always wanted that one when I was a kid.
Sounds like you had like the third iteration, which was cool.
Yeah.
But he the had, first like, one was the best.
Weird gray camo.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Can't get up there.
And the second Snake Eyes came with that wolf.
Oh, shit.
With the pet wolf.
Okay, we're back here.
Yeah, this was a drag.
There's no other way to go. Like, it's got to be something in this room that I'm just missing. It's got to be. Like, they wouldn't...
Here
Nintendo's too smart to put you in a place like this.
That you just couldn't get out of?
And you just can't get out of.
Yeah.
And you know what? It's got to be something with missiles or super missiles, because there's... they give you enemies in this room that you can refill your missiles and your super missiles off
Yes.
of. So maybe...
See, that's gaming context clues, kid. That is the wisdom of Professor Jeff, who is probably going to die in this room again. But still, he's got a good point.
Let's see. And they,
so anyway...
Go back.
G.I. Joe.
Oh, yeah?
Why are there not more good G.I. Joe games?
Why was there never any good G.I. Joe games?
No, on the Nintendo, the 8-bit, those were pretty good.
Nah.
They were okay.
They were okay.
They were kind of cool.
Somebody right now is yelling at their screen. Somebody right now is shaking their fist in anger.
Yes.
At this yes. this video.
Fortunately, it's some old guy like us.
Let's see. Charge Beam? Is it...
All of the people who are... young, they turned this off a long time ago.
Is there, am I missing, was there already a run button that I'm just missing? Yes! God damn it.
You had this all along?
Yes.
You fucking asshole.
No, I didn't have the power up. I just had the regular run button. Sorry, that one's on me. That was my bad.
Yes.
I owe you guys one.
Yes. Yes!
So he lost about 5 minutes.
No, it was more than that. Yeah, it was more
10,
than that.
10 maybe.
Okay.
Oh, get off me. Just get off me.
See, oh, yeah, and they start draining your energy.
So do you see how they put the thing on you there so that you can figure out that there's a way to get down here to get the freeze beam?
Oh, yeah. See,
that's
the
only way to get it off is to use the bombs.
Smart design.
Uh-huh.
And they don't hold your hand through it. They don't give you all sorts of instructions. There hasn't been any instructions.
No instructions.
On here at all.
No. Nope. There was the manual that told you which buttons did what. And now that I know that there's a run button, I'm using the fuck out of it because I got to make up some time here.
Yeah, you better haul ass.
Oh yeah, this is where I need to be. Okay. And this is the room that teaches you to run and jump. And
oh, you guys. Oh, I forgot the shrapnel for those assholes.
Everything in this game is a jerk, all right?
She didn't like either of the G.I. Joe games.
I don't honestly remember liking either one of them really all that much. Okay. Stay off me, stay off me.
There was an arcade one.
It's
like a shitty Space Harrier.
What's shitty about Space Harrier? No. Oh, like a shittier version of Space Harrier.
Yes.
Okay.
Space Harrier was pretty cool.
Yeah,
it's Sega.
Like Mode 7 before there was Mode 7.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, wait, I'm...
Like original.
Meridia. Okay, fuck it.
Okay.
We're going to get a Norfair.
That's a clever name, Meridia.
Yeah.
Because this is all watery.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the Marid is like a Middle Eastern water spirit or something like that.
Okay.
I'm just throwing that out there.
Dropping the knowledge, Mr. Murphy. Yeah,
I've been watching Supernatural, so...
I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. Norfair is... There's parts of this that are just going to be too hot to handle until you get the Varia suit.
I didn't realize you literally meant too hot. I thought you were just saying Oh man, this shit's too hot.
This is not going to work. But I'm going to do it anyway, just in case.
You're going to try to run it?
I'm going to try.
Because that... Oh, there it is. Keep going.
Nope.
Oh, now you're trapped. Great.
No. That's not how Nintendo operates.
You have so much faith in them.
I know this game. Like, this game is one of those... You know, there's some games in this world that will fuck you. This is not one of them.
You say you know this game. We've got documented evidence it's going to be on the internet that you mostly know this game.
But it's been 15 years since I played this game last.
You knew this game.
By
the way you talk about it, maybe even biblically.
Come on, give me a missile. Give me missiles. No missiles.
No missiles for you. You're gonna have to blow it up and go down there.
Missiles. Come on, missiles.
Nope.
Jerks! You're jerks! Okay, yep. Can't be in there yet.
Nintendo wouldn't do this, Jeff. There's gotta be another way.
There is another way. I'm in the wrong place.
You got a missile.
I need one of these. Open this door.
Okay. Hey.
That's good. Now we'll die less.
Yes.
Now I'll die less.
Yes. I'll laugh less, subsequently.
And get through this little thing. Man, I can't believe every one of those bombs missed that guy.
It's kind of funny that you get so much energy in these games. Mm-hmm. It's like there are certain portions where you are expected to lose lots of health.
Yep.
You know?
I don't know if this is one of those ones where I can actually...
Like go up and over?
Yeah, I think it is, but I don't know.
Your timing is shit.
I know.
It's shit, Jeff. There we go. The bounce.
Yeah!
Hey. All right.
High jump!
Hey! Awesome.
I love the music when you get stuff in Metroid.
It's very rewarding.
It's just like, yay, you did it!
It's transcendent. It's like a happy version of the THX stinger.
All right. And again, come on, we can skip over this, Nintendo. I'm on a clock here.
The music is like Vangelis in parts. It's like a happy Blade Runner.
Go. Oh, you sons of bitches. You... Oh,
What?
I have to shoot this asshole before I can get out of here.
Really?
Yeah. The door is gray.
Dumb.
Did I get him? Okay.
Yep.
I need that missile, but I can't. No, you know what? This game had one of my favorite power-ups, and I love it when games give you this power-up, which is the use this to look through walls and find the doors, you know, the power-ups that you want.
I don't know. There's so many games that have power-ups and stuff that I never end up using.
Fuck.
Now, Metroid was good about making sure that you used everything you got.
Yeah. I mean, they even have that little, like, laser swing beam.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I gotta get back out of here.
That thing was slick. Is that in this one?
Yeah.
We're gonna get that later?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I couldn't remember.
Well, you actually even passed the little things that you swing on earlier.
I was thinking that was, like, not introduced until the Retro Studios Metroid.
Fuck.
You're not gonna make it, are you?
Oh, man, I don't think so. I don't know, maybe. We're 20 minutes in.
Mm. Yeah. I don't know. I do know.
I'm trying. I'm distracted by all this talking.
No, I'm sorry. I'll be positive. You can do it, Jeff.
Well, now that I have the high
jump. You can do it. People still say that?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Okay, what did I miss over here? What's the thing that I missed in getting up over there? Oh, you know what? I didn't miss anything. It's over there.
Okay. I loved in old Nintendo games. I mean, it's with a lot of games, but really, it felt
get
the
off
most
me.
Pronounced.
Oh, God.
That didn't happen. It was the most pronounced in, like, old 8-bit and Nintendo games, mm-hmm. and to a lesser extent, 16-bit, but where you would just find some random nook or cranny in the game. But you were like, this has got to be something.
Yeah.
This has got to be something. It looked like you had just found this little cul-de-sac.
Oops. Spazer.
It's a spazzer, dude.
Is that what it is?
No.
You spazz with it?
It would be pretty awesome. Hey. That would be cool, though, if you could just, like, make people
spazz.
Yeah. Maybe poop.
I will spaz you with my spazzer. Oh, I like the way they put me right back into this fucking thing. Get off me.
Yeah, they put you there, John.
They did. It dropped right. You. Don't be an ass, Murphy. All right, we're good.
Where are we going?
Okay. This way.
Spazzer's pretty cool.
Yeah. That's helpful.
It's like, if you're a shitty shot, get this gun.
Okay, this was not...
No.
Okay, the only way out of here is with...
Don't you have to have, like, the super bombs or
no,
something?
I need ice gun.
To blast that little trilobite, that floating trilobite thing?
Ah, I missed it. Okay, I'm gonna get power. Damn it. No, I don't think this is gonna... I don't think it's gonna happen.
Nope.
But you know what? I'm gonna play. I bet I can do it in slightly over 2 hours.
Oh,
I
great!
Bet I can do it slightly over two.
So
hours.
Suddenly we have five parts now.
Well,
or four parts in an addendum.
Yeah, let's put it that way. Bonus content. Damn it! Of course, it doesn't help that I can't fucking play any video games right now.
I have a question. How fucking long am I gonna be here? Is it really gonna be over? Like a little over 2 hours.
It's your house.
Or is it going to be like
tomorrow?
Yeah. Is it going to be like Thursday?
No, it's not going to be.
You're
Thursday.
Like, no. I remember this part. I remember now.
No, it's not going to be like that.
You're like calling your childhood friends. You're like, hey, Jeffrey. Yeah, I remember you.
I'm calling myself.
No. That's what them saying. They're like,
oh,
hey, yeah. Metroid, no, dude, no. You gotta remember. Remember that one time we were at your aunt's house and we stayed up all night eating Funyuns and playing Super Metroid?
Okay, so you know what? I couldn't have gotten here anyway. This is Kraid's lair.
Oh,
I couldn't have gotten here. Or no, wait. This is not Kraid's lair. This is like the ship.
So what I'm saying is, I want to see you freak out and call childhood friends for Metroid hints.
Okay, that's what. Damn. Oh, God damn it.
Yeah. In fact, I might do that just to fuck with childhood friends.
You call them while we're on this?
Yeah. Hey, remember Jeff? Well, no, you don't, because you know, we didn't grow up together. No. Yeah, no, I'm Jason. I'm the Murphy. Yeah, I had the ponytail. Yeah. No, I never did kill anybody. No, I didn't. So, you remember Metroid? Super Metroid, actually.
Fuck. I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, so you just shat.
There we go.
I don't know. So I'm just going to panic poop bombs.
There
everywhere.
We go. Hey, it worked.
Kind of.
Okay.
Not
kind
really.
Of. Sort of. It worked. Okay, there's another thing in here somewhere.
Oh, drop some bombs there. Poop some bombs.
When in doubt, poop a bunch of bombs.
I love the panic poop. I don't know what to do.
Okay, see, these jerks are way easier now.
Yeah.
Wait.
Although they are making movements like they just want to give you a hug.
Yeah. You think that's going on there? I love that. Maybe.
See, those guys are like shielding their eyes like, ah.
Love the spazer charge shot. Oh, it's Kraid time. I need to stop jumping into those spikes.
Yeah, that's... Don't jump into spikes.
Oh, this is the little mini Kraid.
Yeah. This was one of the best fake outs ever.
Yep. Oh, you know what? I'm going to go save real quick. I'm going to run into these things while I do. You know, not that I'm not confident in my ability to beat Kraid on the first try, but you know what? I'm not entirely confident in my ability to beat Kraid on the first try.
Well, that makes however many people are listening plus me.
What do you mean, however many people are listening? You think people have tuned out by now?
Oh, yeah.
He's really interested in Super Metroid?
Yeah. Yeah. I want to know who quit listening.
We'll put this up on...
No hard feelings against you, anyway. Against Jeff, totally.
We put this up on YouTube. We'll totally look at the analytics later on and see who made it all the way to the end of part however many we end up doing.
Does that do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can actually tell. It's about 30% of the people that listen to our stuff stick around until the end.
40, what?
Yeah. 40% on later. 40% on the bigger ones, like Batman and stuff like that.
Okay.
So it's just a lot of people, after about 10 minutes, sometimes they tune out. They're like, I'm at work, and they just said cock for the 60th time. Okay, let's see if I can do this without...
Okay, you're going to try to finish this game in 4+ playthroughs. I'm going to try to say cock 60 times
okay.
in every... No, I'm really not, because that will just make you Nightmare on Elm Street 2 level gay.
You think that while we play one of my favorite games, if you just scream the word cock over and over again, that's somehow going to subliminally influence me?
Or influence me.
Oh, man, look at this guy.
I don't mean it'll make you. It'll make me.
Okay. Hi, Idor.
That's kind of like, reminds me of a space jockey.
Come on. There we go. All right.
It was such a weird little Zelda thing and an Idor.
Hey, here we go. Yay. Come on, Kraid. Here we go. Come on, buddy. I got super missiles for your fucking face.
Yeah. I remember when he starts coming out, I'm like, oh, he's large.
He's big. Yeah. Open that mouth. Open it. Open it.
He looks like he'd be like eating Cheetos off of his gut, like just kind of dumping
Damn
the
it.
Bag on his belly.
Quit blocking me with your
like I'm going to eat Cheetos off of my belly and watch America's Next Top Model.
He's also, what is that, a James Bond villain? A British dude? What exactly is that accent that you're doing?
It's a little bit of James Mason.
Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah.
And then he, like, flings his fingernails in his...
Come on, open your mouth.
It's like shooting some sort of detachable penis.
Come on, dude. Detachable penis.
Look that song up, kids. It's real. King Missile.
Yep. Oh, there we go. Got another one. See, Kraid's kind of a pussy, man. He's big.
Tell me, though, when you first saw how
oh,
big,
yeah.
it blew your mind.
Oh, absolutely. Come on, open it up. Open up. There we go. Open up. Ah! No! I could be shooting those little things to get my health back, but I don't have time for bleed. I don't have time to bleed, Jason.
They always characterize these guys as space pirates, but they just seem like dumb animals. Like, all of them.
Yeah?
And, like, Mother Brain.
Oh, shit.
She's, like, a kidney or something. She looks like
Damn
a kidney.
It.
And she doesn't seem very brainy.
Well, obviously, you
Except
haven't played
the
end
cartoon.
Of this game yet.
Well, in the, I have. I just don't remember it very
In
well.
The cartoon, Mother Brain is like a drag,
like a drag queen.
Yeah.
And her faithful servant, King Hippo.
Come on, just... Ugh.
Captain N. Also, kids... That was a thing.
Yeah.
Captain N.
Hey, there we go.
And
yeah, and oh, do you remember what happens next?
No. Dude, I really...
Oh, no, wait. It was a different boss.
I haven't played this since, like, 1995.
Okay, what do we got? All right, we're almost done with this part. Various suit. You know, we're making progress. Spazer,
yeah,
high jump,
yeah.
Various suit.
No, you're doing
Kraid's
well.
Kraid's down. You know, there's, I think, what, 4 bosses left to go.
You're just not living up to your stupid boasts.
I know.
That's all.
Now it looks like Samus. Shoulder pads and shit.
Yeah.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you know, you've got that running ability.
I'm doing it. Oh, God damn it. Oh, God damn it. If I die here, it's just going to be like...
I'm going to slap you. I'm going to full-on slap you in the face.
I'm going to flip your fucking TV upside down. That's what happens. God damn it, fucking game!
Then you go outside, smoke a cigarette, come back and go, okay, right. That was my bad.
All right, that was my... Y'all, there was a thing up here to refill all my shit the entire time. Lame. All right, so what we got? We've got... Now that we got the various suit, we can go down into Norfair and go into the rooms with all the hot stuff.
Norfair sounds like it's going to be like the like LARPers there. That's what it makes me think of.
There's going to be LARPers in Norfair.
There's going to be LARPers, yeah, because Norfair sounds like...
Like Renfair?
Like Renfair. Or Scarborough Fair.
Just shut up, you jerks. I don't have time for you. Lost 10 health there. It's fine. Are you jerks either? Stop bothering with all this nonsense.
All right, Metroid movie.
Metroid the movie?
Who directs?
Sky's
the limit.
Oh, shit. I don't know. It kind of depends on like what you want to see out of your Metroid movie.
What do you want to see? And who would make that happen?
I don't really know if I want a Metroid movie, man. Like, okay. Sam, I don't know if I want to hear Samus talk. Like, I haven't played Other M, but I know a lot of people were not happy with that, the characterization of Samus they ended up doing in there. Okay, come on, guys. I know there's fucking something in here.
The characterization of Samus.
Yeah.
Were they saying it wasn't accurate or that it just wasn't good?
Well, you know what happened, right? It was like the whole backstory of Samus, and she's like, as I understand it, you guys can all correct me because I'm not fronting like I played that
space whore.
Well, no, that she's like new and inexperienced and very like, I don't know if I can do it, you know, and everybody's just like, that's not fucking Samus. Like, Samus.
Well, was it a flashback?
Yeah.
Like, oh, well, you know.
But the people are just
she's
like,
she's new.
Do we need that story, or can we just have like an awesome female bounty hunter protagonist and then we'll all be cool with that? All right. You know what? We're breaking it in Norfair. That's it. That's 30 minutes.
Okay.
I'm halfway through.
Are you really?
No, we're halfway through the videos. So join us back here for part 3, and we'll see if I can put my money where my mouth is.
Pretty please?